a mother, daughter, friend, and undoubtedly one of the most talented, successful, and greatest singers of all time. Some of the biggest names in music have paid tributes to Whitney Houston, dead at just 48.
It'll be a long time before I heal from this.
I feel like we're losing our icons every day, man.
She always hits you with that incredible energy.
She was found in her hotel room in LA on Saturday afternoon, just hours before she was due to appear at the annual pre-Grammys party held by her music mentor, Clive Davis.
I do have a very heavy heart, and I am personally devastated by the loss of someone who has meant so much to me.
Whitney Houston is the most awarded female artist of all time. Sadly, for a generation of music fans, it'll be her decline that they'll remember. Her marriage to Bobby Brown was dogged by rumors of domestic violence and drug abuse. Whitney was discovered by a minder in the bath. The coroner has refused to comment on where the prescription drugs were found. And less than 24 hours later, her 18-year-old daughter, Bobby Christina, was rushed to hospital from the same hotel and treated for stress. There was speculation a big comeback was on the cards this year, and Simon Cowell's confirmed he was in talks about her being involved in the next series of the US X Factor. He's described her as one of the greatest singers of all time. And that's how many will hope she's remembered.